teach you how to make a very cool and unique travel necklace that will send a lot of oohs and ahs your way. First things first is you're going to need the necessary materials. Palmer clay, which you can get at your local art store. I got mine at Michael's for $2 to $3 a color, and the following tools. First, you take a piece of blue Palmer clay like so. The more you take, the bigger your world and pendant will be. Roll it into a ball using your hand or flat surface. Then take a rolling pin to flatten it out, but not too much because you're going to want to leave some thickness. I'll tell you why later. Then take your earth green Palmer clay. It's time to make the continents. I used a photo of the world to get the actual accurate shapes of the continents. Voila! Place your North and South America in place and move on to the other continents. I decided to display North and South America, Africa, Europe, Antarctica, and some islands. A big sorry to the left-out continents. I love you just the same. You can do whatever continents you'd like. After you've carved out using your sharp tool and put them in place, clean up the green outlines so that they look as neat as possible on top of the blue. Add some islands for that special touch, and then you're ready to move on to creating the flying airplane. Grab some white Palmer clay and rip off a small piece about the size of your baby fingernail. Roll the clay into a small hot dog shape. This is going to be the body of the airplane. Place this on the left side of your earth like I did. Take another piece of white clay and roll it out on your flat surface. It's time to make some wings. Take your sharp tool and cut the wings like so. Make sure they aren't too big or your plane will look a little funny. You're going to want to make two wings to avoid any flying complications. Now you're going to want to take two very small pieces of Palmer clay, just like so, to make your horizontal stabilizers. I believe that's what they're called. These babies go on the back bottom of your plane. Next, you want to take another small piece of clay to make the vertical fin, which is the shark-like fin that goes on the back of the plane. It's all coming together. Next, you want to create the vapor trail that goes behind the plane to show that it's in motion. Take a small piece of white clay and roll it into a very thin rope. Cut the rope so that it is about half the width of your earth. Place it on the earth behind the plane so that it looks like the plane is actually flying around the world. Don't put it in a straight line. Have it curved a bit like I did here. Now we're going to take a medium-sized eye pin, which you can also get at Michael's or any craft store that sells jewelry making stuff. Place it at the top of the earth and push it all the way through until the loop at the top is the only part that's sticking out. This is why we kept the earth rather thick so you can't see the eye pin when you turn the pendant around. Oh, and I almost forgot. We need to make the engine intakes that go just below the wings closer to the body. You want to take a ballpoint sized piece of clay for this and put it on either side like so. Good work! It's looking so great! Now it's time to bake your necklace. Yes, that's right. This will turn the clay into a hard material. Set your oven to whatever the back of the package of the Palmer clay tells you to. Place your pendant on a cookie sheet and place in the oven for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, take it out and let it cool. Now it's time to paint on some details. You'll need black acrylic paint and a thin paintbrush. Now start painting on the airplane windows. Take your time since you are painting on very small details and you don't want the windows too large. You can also put some details on the wings like I did. Add on your chain to the eye pin and ta-da! You have a fabulous travel necklace that will make all of your friends jealous. I hope you enjoyed this type of video. What kind of travel art do you want to see me create next? Share your ideas below. Happy travels!